So you stick like an image like that on to your painting, glue it on, and then carry on with the painting, and I tend to take it off. So you're left with something like that, well, like this really, with what was underneath, but the silhouette of the figure. It's a bit easier on the eye that way, isn't it, don't you think?